What's up, guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to fix the issue when voice chat is not working in VRising. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. We will first take a look at your VRising sound settings. Make sure that your master volume slider is not muted, as well as your voice's volume. Under voice chat, leave the auto join voice chat option enabled. Also, make sure to enable the Use Voice Chat option and set the voice chat volume to around 80%. You can always adjust this option once you can hear incoming audio. It's suggested to use Push to Talk as your voice chat method. You can change your Push to Talk key in your general control settings. Lastly, make sure to select the correct audio output device before applying your changes. After verifying your audio settings, make sure to close VRising and open up your Windows settings. Under System, navigate to Sound. Make sure that your sound input volume is set to 100%. Click on your mic and here select two channels 48,000 or 44,100 Hz, whichever is available to you. You also have the option to test your microphone to see if your mic works at all on your Windows PC. If you don't have any audio input, then make sure that your device is not faulty. Try plugging it in using a different USB slot. You should in this case also try to troubleshoot common sound problems for input devices. Back in your sound settings, click on Input Devices in your Advanced Sound Settings. After a second or two, make sure to select the mic in question, and you can then proceed to let Windows fix the sound input problem. In case nothing helps you out, then scroll down and select More Sound Settings to open up your Sound Control panel. In the Recording section, make sure that your preferred mic is set to the default device and disable all other microphones in this list of devices. Next, right-click the mic you wish to use and navigate to its properties. In the Levels tab, make sure that your mic is not muted. In the Advanced section, allow the two exclusive mode options, which will allow VRising to make changes such as increase the mic volume. In the General tab, click on Properties. And lastly, in this panel, make sure that the device's driver is up to date in the Driver section. If the problem persists, then navigate back to your Windows settings. Under Privacy and Security, click on Microphone under App Permissions. Here, let desktop apps access your microphone by enabling this option. As a last resort, you will have to reinstall VRising to your system. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.